And if you're looking for a ride to get to the polls, there are some free options.
Metro is offering fare-free rides on all of their buses tomorrow. You can also get a $1 day pass with Heartland Bike Share or a free ride on a Lime scooter. Another option, Uber and Lyft are offering 50% off rides to the polls.